Nostalgia Rolls back with another video. So I'm a newer eBay reseller. I go to thrift stores and garage sales to try to find stuff to sell on eBay. So today I went to a thrift store. So let's see what I found.
Thank you.
All right, guys. So today is it's October, close to the end of the month. Today is Monday, my day off. So I decided I'd go up to the thrift store. I wasn't too impressed with the stuff that I found there, as you could see in the video. This is my first time bringing a camera into a thrift store, and I tried to do it like incognito. I had a little lanyard thing that I put it on and kind of just went around and, you know, show different things, picked up some things. And I mean, you've seen the video. So I hope the video was good enough for you guys. I hope you could make out things pretty well in that. So I just picked up a couple things. It's funny because now that I think about it, without watching the video, if I showed that Sony Dream Machine clock radio, I literally had that same exact one. And that one lasted me until like a month ago, I think, is when we got rid of it finally. And that was from like the early 2000s. So, yeah, those things last forever, guys. I also showed another clock radio. It was a real old school one with like the wood on top. That one was really cheap. I think it was like $2 or $3, and I probably could have got some good money from that. But I kind of decided against that because I don't want to mess with electronic stuff and, you know, possibly setting someone's house on fire. Then we got to go through all that, you know, like lawsuits and all that stuff. So that's why I didn't really mess with that. But let's get into it, guys. I got this big old, well, medium-sized bag. Okay, so this thing caught my eye right away. It's a PC Attorney. These are 3.5-inch floppy disk, you guys. So I looked this up. I tried to look it up on eBay, the sold comps, and I couldn't find anything. But this is like super old school. It says there's 40 legally binding documents, valid in all 50 states, wills, living wills, trust, promissory notes, leases, guarantees, plus much more. So, you know, for the people that don't know, 3.5-inch floppy disks were, as seen in this picture right here, they were for saving things onto them. You know, they were the USB flash drives of back in the day, like the old school ones. So, yeah, this is really awesome, guys. Really vintage. So I couldn't pass this up. This is new in the packaging still. So that's cool. I also picked up a video game, Madagascar. This was a couple bucks. I'm going to get it cleaned up, check it out, and I'll probably post this online. I don't really care for these kind of games, so this isn't really for me, but I have a GameCube to check it out, so that's one positive thing. And lastly, you got the garbage people here picking up the trash today. Today's also trash day. So this is a 400 photo storage box that I found. Brand new in the packaging still. So yeah, not a whole lot, guys. I really need to hit up one of these places like right when they open up, because I guess they have an overnight team that works and stocks up and stuff like that. So I need to go there at like 9 or 10 when they first open. I did sell a few things that I'm going to talk about really quickly. I sold a pair of Gravity Defier women's shoes. Those were $40 I got for that, plus shipping. I paid like $10 for them at a garage sale. I sold a pair of Hardy sandblasted gloves. I paid a quarter for those and sold them for 10. Those went to Puerto Rico. I sold a lot of two Power Rangers, the old retro 90s Power Rangers. The Red Ranger, Jason, and Zach, the Black Ranger, from the old school shows and movies and stuff. Power Rangers has been around for a long time. They have, like, I think it's still even going on right now. They have, like, multiple different shows. And Jason David Frank, who is the Green Ranger, he's appeared on multiple shows of Power Rangers. So shout out to him. And, yeah, he was my Green Ranger and the White Ranger were probably my favorite ones of all time. So I didn't have the Green Ranger in this set, though. This was an eBay to eBay purchase that I made. I bought like five figures on auction for a pretty decent price, and I'm already in the profit. So, yeah, that was pretty cool. Last couple things, I sold a Sony Dream Machine clock radio for $14. I paid $2 for that, and that was on an offer that I accepted. And then lastly, I sold a KitchenAid pistachio colored professional ice cream scoop. Well, that's a mouthful. So the KitchenAid scoop I actually picked up on a clearance at my local grocery store. I don't recommend you guys buying those because they're not really worth that much money. KitchenAid is a popular brand, but it's the mixers and stuff that you want to get into. Those are worth serious money. So if you could get for like $5 or $10, get one at a garage sale. Those mixers are like $200 or $300 sold. So those are the KitchenAid products you guys need to check out. Little things like spatulas and ice cream scoops aren't worth a ton. So that's pretty much it, guys. Sales have been, you know, steady here and there, kind of coming through. Garage sales are kind of over. So I don't know what we're going to do about that. There is estate sales, but I don't know if I feel comfortable going to any. So it's just going to be thrift stores, and that's pretty much it. Like, I'm going to, you know, kind of reinvent these videos a little bit and show some different things, talk about some different things. So that's pretty much it for me, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you to all my subscribers for the support, and I'll see you guys on the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.